When a scary individual has broken into your mailbox at 2 a.m. and you need to replace it, look out, y'all. They are looking for those inflation checks. Done.